Welcome to my YouTube automotive channel. In today's video I will show you how to replace the fog light light bulb on a 2012 Ford Focus. This video applies to Ford Focuses made from late 2011 all the way up to 2018. Okay, the easiest way to access this light bulb is actually through the bottom by removing the splash shield, and then you can just pretty much squeeze your hand inside and replace that bulb. Okay, now down here you will have to remove a couple of screws. On my Focus some are missing, like this one here is missing and this one here is missing for some reason, but I still have two which are Torx 20. So I'll have to remove this one and this one. So the idea is to drop down this splash guard cover all the way so you can squeeze your hand in here behind the fog light and remove that light bulb. Okay, so this is the idea. You want that splash guard down so you can squeeze your hand inside here, and now it becomes very easy task. Actually, you can see the fog light right here, and just unscrew it and this is your light bulb. Okay, so to remove the light bulb from the wiring harness, you'll have two clips, one on each side. You see one is right here and the other one on the other side. I removed it already actually. So what you want to do, you just want to lift this clip on each side up and pull the light bulb straight out. So it's very easy to replace on this car. Okay, I will also add to this video, in my case replacing the light bulb didn't help because one of the wires is actually broken, so I'll have to replace this wiring harness or just fix these wires. But anyways, this is a video on how to replace the light bulb. Okay, thank you for watching this short video. I hope it was helpful and educational. If it was, please like it and consider subscribing and joining my YouTube automotive channel. On my channel you can find lots of how-to videos, do-it-yourself videos, car reviews, product reviews and other similar automotive topics.